Hello and welcome once again to yet another edition of the Red Groove Revolution. I'm your host, DJ Solero, and I have my guest, Dragon.
What's going on? What's going on, people out there?
What's good, man? Solero? Well, everything you tell me, man. You coming through with the treats, the goodies.
You know what I mean? I try my best.
Doing your connoisseur work.
Yeah, definitely. You know what I mean? I'm just coming through trying to bless y'all with the B-Boy edition. You know what I'm saying?
Speaking of which, what you got here?
Oh, this is Cal Jada doing La Merga with Tito Puente.
Okay.
On this jump off, if I'm not mistaken, Tito Puente is part of this album, as you could see.
Yeah.
He's part of this album, so he's doing La Merga, hot little joint. And I love the whole track, you know what I mean?
Off of an album that he called Primo.
Primo, I guess the first.
Okay, all right. So, what year was that? 1973.
Fantasy.
Record label. All right. Yeah. Let's hear it. Oh, somebody use this.
Yeah.
On the Red Groove Revolution. Dragon, do the honors.
That's Cal Jada doing La Merga, jump off, you know what I'm saying? And I can't call it, you know what I'm saying? Puerto Rican Day Parade's coming up. Or by the time the show it passed, you know what I'm saying? 116th Street event passed, but you know, represent Boogie Down, you know what I'm saying? This
true.
Is Bronx music right here, even though it's everybody music, but it's that jump off I heard in the Bronx.
That's what's up. So what we got here?
Oh, right here we have Funk Incorporated doing Kool & the Gang's
rendition.
Song of Kool Is Back.
Okay.
So they're doing Funk Incorporated.
Sampled by many, too many to name.
Yeah, everybody and their grandma.
Let's hear it. Red Groove. We'll be right back. Yes, and we're back on the Red Groove Revolution, which you just heard.
Funk Incorporated's Cool is back, a rendition they did from Cool and the Gang off a Prestige album.
Back Real in there, hot off their jungle. Debut LP.
Yeah, this is their debut LP?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what's up. I didn't even know this was their first one, because I know they got other ones like the Chicken Shack.
Chicken Licking, yeah. Chicken
and they got another one where they're coming out of the truck.
Yeah, that Price to Sell.
Yeah, produced by David Axelrod. That's true.
That's right.
This one right here is Woo. Bill Cosby doing Kiss Me. But those of you out there that watch The Cosby Show, when you listen to the track, just think of The Cosby Show that used to come on Channel 9. But and this is Bill Cosby's a genius.
Well, see, you know, he had two Cosby shows, one that came in the 70s, like the early to mid 70s, mm-hmm. and the one that we all know and love.
The one that we all know now. But when you hear the song called Kiss Me, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. you'll understand.
All right.
I'll give it to you, Bill.
Let's hear it. Revolution. I got my man Dragon in the house.
What's up?
What did we just play?
We just heard Bill Cosby doing Kiss Me. Bill Cosby finally sings this hot album right here. Bill, it's not bad.
Off the Party record label?
Yeah, Party record label.
Okay. So what else we got here? Cool and the Gang?
We have right here Cool and the Gang, and they're doing Jungle Jazz, Spirit of the Boogie LP.
Let's hear it.